Hello, my friends. Hope you are doing great. This time we will do another mission, and it will be... Let me show you. This one. It's the Toy Story. We will try to find the teddy bear. And teddy bear. Let's do it. What is that?
It's so bloody bright. Where the hell am I? Oh yeah, it's coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock them out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? I'll make it worth your while.
Okay.
Okay.
Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Oh, I just need a drink to get myself even. Find me a bottle or two and I'll pay you. Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
But okay. Let's select again this Toy Story. Because that's the one we want. How can we get in? Oops. I can hear footsteps. Here. Okay. Let's continue here. Turn on the light. Oh, this tearing or tiring knife, it's quite strong. Can we get it? Required level 14. Maybe we are not allowed to get it. But anyway, I will drop something useless from my inventory. This one, the rusty pipe, yeah. And try to get this. Yeah, good. All right, 26 bucks. No one here. I believe the teddy bear is. That's in
maybe
that
there's
room.
Something in here.
Inside the room. Here.
Blood. Blood everywhere.
This guy is afraid of me.
Kill the dogs!
So much blood. And no bloody end to it. Blood. Blood everywhere.
What's going on, Lucy? Bring the teddy bear. Back to Anne.
So much blood.
Nothing to do with her, I guess. There's no option to interact. Okay, so oh, this one. The kitchen knife of this guy.
Soaking into everything.
Required level 8. So let's drop another useless thing. Heavy pipe. This one. Don't need it.
So much blood.
All right. And I guess we should go to to meet Anne. So let's mark here in the Toy Story. Bring the teddy bear back to Anne. But I should delete this waypoint here. Let's peek here. Maybe there's an alcohol bottle there. Let's take it. Here it is. Good. Now let's go to find Hen. Uh-oh, I'm afraid.
I get some damage.
Afraid of this noise, this music. But okay, let's proceed. Dead. Yeah. I believe it was the last cocktail Molotov I had. I don't like that sound.
Anybody else?
That's the spirit. Anybody else? Let's get inside. That big guy. He looks to be difficult. Uh-oh, one more. Come on. Dead. Let's try to open it. There's someone here. Inside. How can we open it? No chance. Maybe later I can open it. In some mission or something like that. Meanwhile, let's go ahead. Uh-oh. There's a party there. Cover. He's dead. All right. What is this? Feeble homemade knife. I guess I'm going to get this one too. And what do I have here? The cheapest thing, this thing, this hammer, $31. Goodbye. And get this one. Okay, good. Oh, are you feeling alone? Okay, let's continue. Through these stairs. Oh.
I hope that hurt.
Recover. One more. One customer here. Is dead. Yeah. Here we are. I guess she's inside. Or not. Oh no, she's in the other. In the other place. Let me drive this car to go there.
Dead.
Let me jump off here. This knife looks good. Looks good. Get this one too. This wrench. No. Not interested. Sure.
Oh, thank God.
Water.
Thank you.
And the teddy bear is for you.
Teddy! Where have you been? You've been a bad boy. Say thank you to the nice people.
Thank you, nice people. Nuts and bolts, Mod. Great, thank you, Wen.
Oh, thank God! Thank you! Oh, thank God! Thank you!
I believe I have no more water.
Maybe there's something inside.
Nothing more, I guess. So, my friends, I believe this quest is over. Right now, what do we have here? Okay, right now this one is over. So I see you in the next one. Bye bye.